So we'll be doing another different polyrhythm, but still using triplets. But now the triplets that we'll be using now are
semi-quavers
triplets, and we'll be clapping quaver triplets and semi-quavers. So Temba will be clapping triplets, and I'll be clapping semi-quavers. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you.